guys, welcome to another realm. It's good to be here, and today we will be playing Enter the Gungeon, or Gungeon, and we're just going to call it either. But I've tried to make a video on this game before, I failed horribly. I've gotten better at the game, and I hopefully we'll be able to talk while playing it. We're going to find out in this first room. This is a bad example. That was like a really easy room. Let's find a hard room. But, okay, that's not helpful either. But I'm hoping to be able to show that I'm decent at the game. But I'm honestly not sure how I'm gonna do. Amazing ending there. Oh, wrong. That is not what I intended to do. Or what happened that time? See, I'm getting really good stuff while I'm trying to find a hard room. This is a great example, but I haven't done any recordings in a while, and I'm going to try to get this out instantly tonight, so I don't have to worry about procrastination or anything, because that's what's killed me in making new videos. So, you know, let's hope on that. But, you know, we'll see how it goes. I'm currently actually experimenting with a new thing that I saw and decided to put on, which makes it... So, that's, what would you call it? Makes them faster when I'm out of combat. Oh, something that would kill them. Oh, hi, ghost. I used to use dodge a lot, but then I, for some reason, started using it less. Mainly because based off of, I was like, why isn't the thing starting? Or why isn't the thing done yet? I could have actually used it against the... Oh, I still have one more. Let's see if we can get... Nope, we're not gonna get lucky because it's gonna... Oh, no, it's not. Where is he? No, I don't like that one. Did he... Why would you do it from that, but not... Okay, whatever. Can I hit that? Yes, I can. Okay, yeah, there's another floor. There are a lot of rooms right now. Okay. Now, for those of people who don't play this game, it's kind of like a, room clearing game, or a, like, dungeon, I guess, game. Dungeon, of course it's a dungeon game. But it's also got, like, bullet hell type of thing in it, if you couldn't already tell. Yeah, that's why. I honestly thought I was gonna lose a life there. One, two. Oh, wow, I thought we were into more chest rooms. Not that I have the keys to open them. Normally I actually get a lot more keys with this on a hunter, but oh well. If I remember right, it's 5 shots from the default up and on the hunter to kill them. Ooh, spooky. Okay. Ooh, the bomber. That's besides the what's it called again? The Winchester rifle, that is my favorite gun. Oh, boss room. Sure. Heals up. I'm gonna check and see if it tells me what that does, because I don't know. Chance to improve healing received. See, there's one boss I got, and I don't know how rare it is to get them, but I'm really wanting to get them again. And it was a boss, oh boy. But it was a boss where it was... Instead of it being one of the normal 3 bosses of each level or whatever, it was the literal gateway to the entrance or whatever. It was cool. I had fun with it. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna grab... Well, yeah, he doesn't have anything good, so I'm gonna get this. Ah, there. Oh, sweet, my favorite boss. And by that, I mean the boss I'm the best at. So judge me very harshly on this boss fight. This is a, well, that tells a lot about my, where. I'm gonna get judged if I don't do good in this boss fight. Oof, could've ended badly. I sent it. My bad. Did that damage him? Mm. I don't like this. I almost failed that. Aha! No! All my rep. Wait, I am not charging it for long enough. I'm so horrible. What am I even doing? Jeez, what even was that? Okay, whatever. Oh, sweet, we got some good. Something a bit lucky. Oh, alright then. Come worse. I do have enough. Yeah, but I don't wanna. Okay, let's go to the next room. Man, I am so smart. Whatever, who cares? Oh, well, that works. That's nice to have. I really don't like fighting you. Like, they're not horrible, but it's so annoying. I'm amazing. I forgot to put the music in the background. I guess bonus points to whoever knows the song this is. It took me the entire song to figure out because I actually haven't played the game. But that's because I don't have a Nintendo Switch. We did decide to get something else instead, which was a PS4. I'm really hoping to get something to record it, because me and my family play Dead by Daylight, and I'd love to get a like recording of that and stuff. It'd be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to this. Oh, I don't want to go, whatever. I wasn't going to go to it anyways, more likely. Alright. I'm always hoping for a mimic so I can, just, you know, finish that. I shouldn't have done that, or shouldn't have almost did that, I guess. Might be unavoidable for now. There is a water barrel in this map. Please don't have killed it. Okay, good. Yeah, we will go to the level. I don't know. Oh, oh boy, what's the second wave? Actually, it might be three waves. No waves. That was a very small room. Oh, I didn't realize both of you were an AK guy. What would you call those guys, actually? Like, do they have a specific kin or nah? Actually, wait, let's check the shop first. Nothing good. Actually, wait, what is this? Probably for mapping. I'll have to look it up. Alright, what do we got? Oh, okay. This is gonna go horribly wrong, I can feel it. Okay, that's already super horrible. Whatever, it could be worse. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit me. Why? Okay, that works. I don't know. I was about to question myself why I... Oof. 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 Ooh, yeah, let's go. Ouch. I'm boxing myself in a corner. No. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit. I mean, I still got hit, but oh well. I could have played that so much better too. If just put on myself. Ooh, I love this gun. Overkill. Boy. There. Oh, block room. I didn't even notice there was a block room. Okay, there we go. Ooh, I was hoping it would be a red chest, but nope, I got something even better. Oh yeah, I heard about the yellow chamber, I saw it in a video. What grade is it again? Blue? Yeah, blue. I don't really wanna... Let's look up what the cartographer is. That's not really worth it. But I will take it anyways for research purposes. Alright, hey, look at that. Alright, what is the quickest path to that boss room? Okay, we'll go up this. No. Yeah, we'll go here, there, there, and then there. We'll take that path. Okay, sure. Sure, we'll do that. Alright, let's fight a boss. Alright, that's not good. Ah, I thought I rolled, whatever. Oof, oof, oof. I really don't like dealing with that. Yikes, that sucks. There we go, got it, okay. I shouldn't have just killed the only one that was friendly towards me. And again, at least I get a kill. And I get the money, I think. Actually, I don't know much about this stuff. Maybe I lose money when that happens, who knows. Yeah. See, if you just get really close, you don't have to worry about missing. It's a both end type thing. I really want to figure out what that's about. I really want to get the gun. Or the sniper. I can speak English, I swear. Okay. I almost walked off the edge.
You are dead!
Do I have enough for it? I don't know if I do, actually. Yeah, slingshot. Sure, let's try it out, let's see what it is. Okay. Uncharmed enemies. This works, actually, because one of my own things I have right now makes it so perfect. Charmed enemies. And companions, which... The dog, whenever it comes to the companion. Okay. Rip. That is a really nice charm. And I'm gone. Alright. Are they killing themselves? Or is one of them not good to me? Or were there- Oh, there's two of them. That makes sense. I didn't mean to, whatever, I just didn't take health, so we're good. Ooh, it's nice to have him charmed. Hopefully. Oh, cursed! Woohoo! I mean, it'd have to happen eventually, wouldn't it? Since I have yellow chamber. Actually, no, it's jammed, is what it's called. Cause it's bullets, I get it. Hey, annoying. Just die. Thank you. Ooh, key. That's nice to know. This is a bad idea. Oh, I'm alive? I have never seen you before. Hold on. What are you? Oh, he attacks me. Okay. I have never seen him before. That's weird. I really didn't want to take this with me. Are you friendly? I guess so. Thanks, my dude. Oh, here it is. I bet you it's the helmet guy. I knew it. I've kicked this guy's helmet twice. Found it again. I don't know why you did that, but please don't do it again. I have to find my way out. Yep. Yeah, you're welcome. That's great. Oh. I wonder, is there a flight one on this one? Probably not. See, there's one boss I got, and I don't know how rare it is to get them, but I'm really wanting to get them again. And it was a boss... Oh boy. But it was a boss where it was... Instead of it being one of the normal three bosses of each level or whatever, it was... the literal gateway to the entrance or whatever. We'll take that. Why not? Let's see how this goes. Oh, yay! Yay! This will be my second time fighting this boss. Just as I said earlier, I wanted to fight this boss. Sweet. Hello, Dorlord. That is a weird fight. Let's take something else. I tried. Seeing on Death, around another room, Scott up here, D something. Yeah,